Welcome to my house. And I have this giant white wall. And in today's video, I will make a giant artwork, but I can only use my fingers. I only have the primary colors, so I'm gonna have to mix all of my colors with my fingers. This wall is very, very big, so I'm gonna need a lot of paint. Tequila. Ah, shit, this is way too dark. Fuck. Let's try this. Ooh, feels so smooth. Whew. I'm getting kind of thirsty. He went in my nose! Hello? Alles goed?
Nee. Dude, nee, is mijn nieuwe jas?
Pranks, baby!
Okay, so I'm done for today and I'm getting kind of used to using my fingers to paint. It's actually quite calming, but it is also very, very slow. I'll see you tomorrow. Peace. What the f? Oh no. So it is day two and for the next 24 hours, I'll only use my left hand to finger paint. Because I'm a... Get it? Because I'm a clown. Okay. I think I might as well just leave this on for the rest of the day because I have nowhere to be, you know, it's locked down. How do I even get this off my face? You better leave a like now because I'm an actual clown. Let's go. So, my left hand is fucking stupid. I just remembered that my left hand literally has no control whatsoever. It's gonna be a long 24 hours. But at least now I can eat with my right hand. Okay, so I totally forgot this, but I have a meeting in 5 minutes. It doesn't come off. I'll see you after the meeting.
Hello, Bex. Where were you?
I'm an actual clown. Oh, hi. I didn't see you there. Can I take 15 seconds to talk about my brand new art print? It's my biggest one yet and it has this amazing holographic effect. I worked months on these prints behind the scenes and I love them so much. If you want to get one, go get one on vex.co and all the money I earn from this goes towards funding better and bigger videos. So thank you guys and enjoy the rest of the video. I have this brand new skateboard which I'm gonna finger paint and give away to one of you guys. But first I gotta call some of my YouTuber friends and they will suggest what I draw on the board.
Hey,
yo, oh my god.
Hey, what's
it's Brutal Gox. Sorry?
Holy shit, I'm so
nervous. Hey man, what's up?
Yo, Zach, how are you?
Bro, how's it going? I haven't seen you in so long.
Bro.
I've seen that project you're working on your Instagram page. It's awesome, man.
It's actually all finger painted.
Damn, that's a lot.
Yeah, I think people enjoy seeing me suffer, so.
All right, how can I help?
So I'm calling you because I will also finger paint a skateboard and give it away to my subscribers. And I'm asking like a bunch of YouTubers what I should draw on it.
Ooh, you should paint yourself painting a skateboard. Oh no, you should paint a skateboard painting you.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
Make the skateboard look like a watermelon.
Yeah.
I'm gonna say a Warhammer Space Marine because I'm in that sort of mood.
I've never seen one, so I'll have to do some research.
I have some ideas, like a dinosaur, the ones that have the long neck. It
also put James Charles on there.
Oh my god, I knew it, I knew it. Awesome.
Awesome, very good luck.
I got it.
If this goes live on Saturday, go comment, Bex is fast as EF.
I got you.
Have fun with that one.
Bye-bye.
See you, man. Alright, good luck with that.
Dat is perfect. Dat is echt perfect.
Oh no, 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 no.
Come, buddy. Go, go, go.
Wait a minute.
Bye. Oh! He's gone.
What a beautiful story.
Look at his eye! James Charles, you should put this as your profile pic.
Look, man.
Oh my, no! No, James!
Poor James.
James, what happened?
And it's done! I think it is my best work yet. So if you want to win this unique, one-of-a-kind skateboard, literally all you have to do is be subscribed and I will pick one guy or girl to win this board. Back to the wall.
Boy, this doesn't seem stable.
Got him!
This is actually quite satisfying. One finger for the details. If you need to spread a whole area, you can use all of your fingers. I don't even know what day it is now. This is taking so long and my fingers are really starting to cramp. But it's looking kind of cool though. Finger painting, more like finger pain. The 10 dot show. Can you guess the 10 dots? If you guess it, you will win 7 years of good luck. It's not a scam. So, first one.
Boom, boom.
6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Wow. Do you know who it is? Okay, now number two. 2 dots.
4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
This is even worse, but can you guess who it is? Woo! Now onto the third one. And now for the last one. I think it's the most difficult one, but let's give it a go.
Green, 2 and 3.
4, 5, 6, 7, and 9. I actually only need 9 for this one. Okay, and it is done. Okay, so this was the first and probably last episode of the 10 Dot Show. So now that all the colors are done, it is time for the fun and satisfying part, doing the black outlines. Oh. I didn't think this would come out like good at all, but this is actually looking pretty decent.
Ooh.
Oh my god. That's the good time. I'm never finger painting again.
Yeah, come on. Come on.
Allee, what the fuck?
Mag niet lachen.
you want. This time I won't take it to the cause I know we won't make it out. I've heard it all before. Yeah, tell me what you want. Let me hear that I'm the only one. You know that we won't make it out. We've heard it all before. It's alright.
Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you in the next video in 2 weeks. Peace.